You did a bang-up job of clearing out those raptors, adventurer. while you were down there, I happened to notice that one of those beasts stood out from the rest. He was bigger and more menacing. I bet he's the one who led the others here to cause the disruption to the dig site. I ask of you now one final task, adventurer. See to it that Sawtooth is brought to justice, and considering the gravity of his crimes, justice in this case means death. Bring me one of his talons as proof of his death. Ah, the Goa Stone is complete. Fine work, adventurer, fine work indeed. Now I can continue with the delicate translation of this Titan script. I can make out new words already. It says here, old gods, chained beneath the land. This is the beginning of something epic.
Here, there.
Thank you, adventurer. Your efforts here will not be forgotten. Many innocent dwarves died at this site, simply doing their jobs. The vengeance you delivered to those evil creatures should make them think twice before attacking King Magni's subjects ever again. Thank you.
Thank you. get closer.
Thank you.
No!
Well fought, adventurer. The Dragon Maws are not the same threat they were when they had dragons, but they're still fierce opponents. The Dragon Maws are led by Nekorosh, son of Necros, who was the former head of the Dragon Maws years ago. Necros used powerful magic to tame the Red Dragons, but when that magic failed him, the dragons were not happy. Necros was killed, and his son has vowed revenge against the dragons who slew his father. While you were fighting the Dragon Maws, we discovered more of their plans. Nekrosh has built catapults and aims to lay siege to Menethil. And with the fighting in Dun Algaz, we're effectively blocked from reinforcements. You need to take out those catapults. They're in the Dragonmoor encampment. Here, take this tinder. Fight your way to the catapults and light them with the tinder. And after you've done that, find and kill Nekrosh. We need to cut this Dragonmoor beast down at its neck.
See you around.
Where would you like to fly to?
Safe travels.
Well met. Go with honor, friend.